The following video may contain blood, gore, violence, and some foul language. If you don't like that stuff, stop watching the video now.
Welcome back, everyone. Hardy Man here, back for another episode of Fallout 4. And today's episode is going to be a little bit weird, to say the least. As you may know, I did a little bit of a live stream a couple days ago, I guess, at you know, whenever this is going to be airing. And it was supposed to be for building, my settlement building series, but it quickly, you know, just went out of hand, and I just started doing, those, like, quests Preston gives us, to help settlements inside of our little, you know, Minuteman coalition here. Yeah, so that's kind of what this is going to be about. We had to go help Greentop Nursery, and it took us to, that quarry, where it's like next to Hugo's hole whenever we were going, you know, several episodes ago, just trying to like go up to the north to find that bunker, I think it was. And I decided not to go there that time, but the raiders that were in there started harassing Greentop Nursery, yada, yada, yada. I had to go take them out. So, I decided to make this a separate episode because some interesting stuff happens. Spoiler alert. Interesting stuff. I think I'm going to show that to you. It's a long episode, so hopefully, you can, you know, manage it. But I do apologize. I was in the mindset of a live stream, so I had, like, all the time that I could want. And I kind of slow-rolled it there. But, again, hopefully, you enjoy it. Hope you have a great day. I will talk to you next time. Bye-bye. Hey, I need to talk to you.
I'm glad you're here. We've been having some trouble with raiders.
I'm happy to help.
Tell me what's going on.
They showed up in force a few days ago. There were too many of them. We had to give them what they wanted. They said as long as we kept paying them tribute, they'd leave us alone. At least we know where they're hiding out. Here, I'll mark it on your map.
Okay. Dunwich Burrowers. What? Okay, I'll take care of them.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks. It'll be a relief not to have to worry about them.
Okay. So, where is this at? Oh, it's that big old, quarry that we saw from Hugo's hole. Okay. I mean, I guess. Golly, it seemed like there was a lot of them there whenever we were going by. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult because it's a very large open area as well. Is this thing back up and running? No. I'm very confused on how that was back up and running before. This is still expert. It's ammo. Is that just stuff gonna keep respawning there? Cause that's free ammo and a free hazmat suit every time we come here, if so. There you go. Apparently doesn't care. So, sounds like there's shooting coming from over here. Now, I love a good gunfight. Should have seen if there's anything I could do for this. What we got over here? Dock Weathers. Ah, so it's caravans being raided. Hey, come on. I just want to shoot you a little bit in the face. Oh, you're dead, sir. Man, you just got murdered. Okay, probably gonna need to get these people's stuff, like, as we kill them. So that, you know, I don't miss stuff. And we're probably gonna need to heal after that, too, because he was laying into me. Let's aid. Stimpak. Where'd his body go? Oh, is that it? Where'd Doc Weathers go? He owes me some, you know... monies. I helped save him. Oh, okay. Hey, Doc.
Hey, Doc.
You have some sort of medical problem here, or are you just yanking my chain?
I mean, can you cure me? Golly, cure me.
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
Tell me your problems. I got solutions.
Let's see here. Cure rats is 40? I have nothing.
No other complaints.
Off you go, then.
I just helped you out. You should be, like, you know, generous to me and give me a free, like, heal or something. Ooh. I'll take that. Thank you. Duffel bag with some stuff in it. Did I get the stuff off of dog meat? I don't think I did, so he's kind of full up, probably. Golly. If only I could find, like, these bodies. Hey.
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Can you... No, hey, I'm talking to you, dog.
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
You have any bodies?
Think you can find any goodies, boy?
Yeah, like bodies around here that may be dead? Didn't find anything. There has to be more than just two raiders that attacked them. There's more shooting somewhere. Is it over here where we haven't been before? Get out our little, you know, gun here. I mean, I usually probably wouldn't do, like, you know, just exploration or whatever in this. But, I guess we could see. Doesn't hurt, I guess. That wasn't... That wasn't super mutants. Who was that?
Perimeter movement detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
Okay, we got somebody with some robots here. So let's get our shotgun. Got two people over here at least.
Resetting threat level.
What the hell was that?
Oh, we got four people over here now. Where's dog meat at?
No, it's nothing. Payback time,
boogeyman. Okay, come on. Oh, it's an assault-a-tron. Oh, crap. Oh, I have... I need the shotgun, please? There we go. Assault-a-tron down. Hey, guys. What are you doing? I'm gonna shoot you in the head a couple times. Or once. Whatever. It's good. I'll shoot you in the head a couple times. Hold your horses. And at least once, twice, three times a lady. There you go. You're dead, sir. Stay down there with your friend. Hey, hey, hey. Who's shooting at me? There a guy over here? Weird guy. Stop shooting at me. Golly, he's doing some damage. Let's go hide and heal. There we go. Should kill him. There we go. Cool. Okay. Pretty good stuff. Okay, so we're getting full of stuff already. Which is not good. Golly, that doc's already left, so... I wouldn't be able to get anything from him. I may have to cure my rads and go ahead and heal... Do I see any more dead bodies? Because if I knew where, like, the original battle was taking place, I could have probably found... Oop, is that a dead body? No, that's a limb. Not like someone's limb, but, like, you know, from a tree. Well, that's unfortunate. Whatever. Well, we got some loot. But yeah, the major prize is up here.
What was that? Anyway, what do we got here? We can go and take that off. I need to tell you some stuff. Hey, I need to trade. Yep, we still have all that on you, so I guess I will just give you this stuff. We have another hazmat suit. Welding goggles, wraparound goggles. I guess I could try to fill you up with as much of their stuff as I don't need. That's all you can take. Okay. Okay, so, like I said, let's go ahead and do right away. Let that take effect. Actually, can I sleep in this guy's bed for a second? Yeah. Golly, so much radiation. I need to put on my... It's back already! Okay, I think I found a bug. But, for the meantime... Wait, no, that's a... I don't recall. I wonder if this stuff would respawn or whatever if I took it out of there. I don't know. But yeah, let's put on our hazmat suit. Either one, whichever one is there. Okay. Got all that. Let's put everything else back on. Yep, good. Okay. Let's go. Let's finally get done with this quest. Because we're moving in on an hour, and I have barely done any building. Are you up here? You a lady? You a man?
You're mine now, rookie.
You're mine. Because you did. Okay. Done with that. I'll take all your stuff. I wonder if it's going to keep respawning until I read or listen to that holotape. I wonder. So I'm going to hold off on that. I'm going to see what happens. Let's do some testing. So let's see. How do I get down there? Is there like a path? This kind of looks like a path. Oh, we actually have a big guy over there. Let's see here. 50 does 70. Yeah, so let's take that out. So you got a big guy right there. Let's alt. Wherever that's at. Golly, I missed him. Come here. Just stay still, man. Let's reload. Golly, I was not thinking that it would be, semi-realistic. With, you know, the need, what are you doing, sir? How about I just shoot you in the head? A couple times, maybe. Hopefully they're not healing. Let me get a little bit closer. Yep, Dunwich Burrows. Well, they're not shooting at me right now.
Only a fucking coward hides.
I'm not hiding. I'm like basically in plain sight here. Golly, I missed him. I gotta like, you know, line up the shots like perfectly, basically. Okay, yeah. Out of AP. Yeah, they've got a lot of people. I don't even think that's taken into account those guys. Are they coming for me? Yep, they're coming for me. Well, crap. I mean, I guess the zapper rifle kind of has the most, Oh, you have four, like 3,000 rounds. Why am I not using you? Okay, you're dead. Oh, haha. I didn't see you there, guys. Let's take some shots on you. Really? I missed. I You're running away from me, guys? Come on, just go and die. There you go. You're all dead. I mean, I could probably just sit here and shoot him all day. Because he's not really hitting me, but I'm most certainly hitting him. Well, except for whenever I don't. Let's see here. Let me hold the breath. Oh, wait. I pressed the wrong button. I pressed the space bar. I'm like, shoot him right in the head. He has a very hard skull, apparently. There we go. Really? Shoot this man in the head. Come on. Golly. Oh, I actually, get all your stuff before you fall off, because you may fall off. Hey. Let me get your stuff. Well, I can only shoot you once. And by only shoot you once, not shoot you at all. Because I'm really bad at this game. Hey. Stop that. Okay. Let's get back behind here. Golly. You're dead. Okay. Let's heal again. Golly, it's like... Well, actually, we didn't heal before, technically, because we, whenever we leveled up, it healed us for us. Yes, move around so I can't see you. Oh, yeah, you ducked. Oh, golly, I missed you. There you go, you're dead now. Okay, killed a lot of these people, not all of them. Carrying too much now. Ooh, some of them have combat armor, which is something that I definitely want to pick up and keep. So let's put that down for a second. How many more are there? One more? And then the ones over there that I killed? Golly. And we can't go back to dog meat. I guess I can go in this tower. As quickly as I can possibly do this. Golly. This is probably going to be an edited one. An edited episode. Because, yeah. Like I said, we've done maybe, what, like 20 minutes of actual building in the hour that I've been playing. Maybe not even that. So yeah, we're not doing that great on what I set out to do. But it's cool. We're getting some stuff accomplished. Okay. So let's, I guess, unload some of the stuff and probably go back to Sanctuary. Maybe let's keep the combat armor on us if we can. Was that right leg? I need to keep all my right leg and all that good stuff on me, cause that stuff has, you know, some pretty good stuff on it already. And if I could upgrade it later, that'd be great. But if I can't, whatever. So I'm probably gonna go back to Hugo's hole and see if that stuff respawns. Was it a fourth time? Fifth time? I don't even know. So let's see here. Let's go put on our hazmat suit. Wait, that's not there, but are these still here? No. So they have not yet respawned. So I don't know if it's like a time thing or what. Okay, stop being radioactive for me. Okay, let's go. First, we'll get our stuff I actually like this gun. This gun is very interesting. I mean, it doesn't do that much damage, but it's still very nice. I like the sound of it. It's just like pew pew. I'm assuming it has like a silencer or something on it that makes it that way. But yeah, still pretty cool. Okay, so we got you. Oop, harness, I'll take that. It was the big guy? The big guy despawn? I think the big guy despawned. That's not nice. The big guy with all the power armor, or like, you know, raider power armor? Golly. Okay, so where's this guy at? We have a turret right there. That looks like it goes down. So let's see here. Wait, dog meat? Weren't you? Wasn't he just like right here next to me? That's just weird. Okay. I pressed the wrong button. There we go. Let's hold breath. I was like, is it gonna see me? It does see me. It's not hitting me that much, though. Or, if it is, it's not doing that great of a job. Where's this person shooting from? I don't see him. So yeah, let's just keep going down. Nope, I guess Dogmeat fell off. Oh. Okay, so let's get here your stuff. Your stuff. If I could speak properly. Okay, we got one. You did, sir. Are there any more, like, that I can see? I don't think so. Let's hop down there and get you. What is this? Oh, that just goes, I guess, down, possibly?
Are you fucking kidding me?
I don't know, am I? Hey. Golly. Now you can't see forever, because you're dead. Jerk. Golly, having to shoot me all the time. Okay, so we got this guy. Ooh, is this the dagger? Whoa, we don't even have to go back up. Sweet. Golly. It's not like Fallout 3, apparently. Can't just hop up and, like, you know, get all the people's stuff. There you go. I guess I could have transferred. Transfer on it, and then it probably would have opened up. Ooh, shotgun shells. I do need those. So what were they doing here with the bonfire? Were they cooking people? Oh, golly. That is not good. Not good whatsoever. Okay, so what we got? Do we have like an interior I need to go to, or something back here? Ah, there is an interior. What's up here? Frag grenades, okay. This just loops around. Just a short, really?
Heads up.
Golly. Man, all these people with all their, like, you know, heavy weapons and such. Let's see here. I guess the combat armor is probably... No, that only, like, accounts for two. So I don't know what it was that, you know, really put me over. I guess metal stuff, maybe? Or did I not clean this out while I was over there? I don't know. Anyway, so yeah. No, that's just a lamp. Okay. Well, I guess we're going inside. Did that. Let's go ahead and get out shotgun. Because it's going to be close in there, and we're going to need something that does a lot of damage close up. Can I see in there? Something special behind there? Nah. Okay, so. Man, that was a lot of people on the outside. That has to be like a dozen. So how many are going to be in here? I thought this was just going to be a quick little, mission. Get in, get out. Kill like, maybe a half a dozen, maybe a dozen, but... No. There's just a ton. Got a trap here. Okay. That goes up. There's something that can sense me. I just don't know where it is. There's a guy. So what was it? It was this? No. This, right? No. Combat sniper rifle? Ah, yes. Okay. Hold a breath. You're dead. We got two. He's just hanging out there. That's great. He's just like, yep, I'm still doing my job, guys. I'm alive, totally. Those gunshots. Never been here. Oh. That's great. I'm so glad you died like that, sir. Okay, so we have a bot somewhere. There's a terminal. I'll probably have to stand up at the terminal. Also, there's a trap. Thank you. What was that trap for? That grenade? I'll take that as well. Jerks. Station 1 terminal. Don't see where that turret's at. Oh, caution. There he is. I see you now. Let's hold some breath. You're dead? Where's the guy at? I don't even see him. Oh, he's right there. Oh no, that's the guy that we killed. I'm really bad at this game. Figuring out who's alive, who's dead. Golly, with your light. Come on. Die in a hilarious way like your friend here. Golly. Golly, dog meat. Just move this out of the way. I need to make this like a screenshot. Let's see here. Let me do something real quick. Thank you, sir. Been working out. Good job. Okay, so how do I get over there? Like that. All your stuff. So are these people like actually mining stuff, or do they just like take all the miners' stuff? Like their helmets and all that good stuff. Because I mean, it's super dark down here. So yeah, you probably need a mining helmet. But good night. You actually are still mining stuff. Like, what could you possibly be mining? I don't know. Whatever. Let's keep going. Let's see, there's an up and a down, so let's go up first. Well, did that. Probably killed dog meat, but I don't care. He's like a cat, he has 9 lives. He's golden, really. Ooh, giddy up buttercup body. So, I'm assuming that's not what that guy needs then, right? Okay, we got this guy. And you did, sir. And he just fell down, didn't he? Or, oh, is he, he's hanging. He's hanging. You can see it because his light keeps moving. These guys dying in just, like, hilarious ways. Do you? Do you know I'm here, though? Shot you in the butt. You don't see me. Oh, golly, I keep pressing it whenever I'm not actually in it. Okay, dog's in here, so let's get back to our shotgun. Hey. Hey. Shoot you in the head, I guess once. Miss. That's how I roll, guys. Let's shoot you once. A couple times, maybe. Heal as well. Golly, shoot you in the head once so you can die. Did you just hit your colleague, your dead colleague? What did I do? I don't even know. Did I break the bag of that or something? I don't know. Golly, now I'm going to be slow and I can't even give anything to dog meat. There's too much stuff in here. I mean, we're really close to whatever it is that we're supposed to be doing, though. Supposedly, we're only 30-something feet, meters away from it. But, I mean, I can't do anything else, game. You're giving me too much loot. Let's see, I guess I could potentially upgrade... with whatever it's called, Lone Wanderer, and that would give me some more carrying weight, like 100 more pounds or so.
Got it.
I guess I can do that. I'll do another thing of Lone Wanderer. Yep. There we go. Are we good? We're good. Probably for just a little bit, though. How much is it? Yeah, we're about to hit it again. Is it like... It's through here. Wrong gun. I mean, we're getting pretty close to wherever it says that we're supposed to be going. But yeah, like I said, I am almost out of inventory space. Anything up here? Nothing. Just a dead end. Great. So yeah, I may have to stash some stuff somewhere. Golly, where'd that guy go? You saw nothing. There we go, he's dead. Okay, so ooh, we only have two people left, possibly. And hopefully they just come to me. Because I don't want to have to slow walk out of here again. No? You're not going to come to me? You jerks. Okay, let's go back to the shotgun. Got anything over here I can steal? Another mining helmet? Station 3. Hey. Does that actually go down to something? It does. Why are you running? You're just backing away from me. I think you're the one who should have run, because you are the one running, guy. Oh. Well, where you at? You all the way down there at the bottom? You are. Okay. You want to do this long range? I can do this long range. Bedlam. If that is your real name. Hey. I can't go over there that quick. Hey. Stop moving around. Golly. You need to, like, just stay still. Let me kill you. Golly. You're coming to me. Okay. Well, let's go back to the shotgun and go down here and see what Bedlam has to offer. Obviously nothing, because I'm going to shoot you probably in the head like a couple times and you're dead. Maybe once, twice, three times a lady. There you go. You're dead. You're dead. Is that everything? That is everything. Good. I mean, I guess I could go down there, but I'm over-encumbered. I mean, there may be a way out down there. That just seems silly. Why would they give me an alternate way out now? I don't know. That, again, to me, that seems silly. But, I mean, that's what they do most times. Is they make you, you know, go through an entire, like, little level. Then, at the end, it unlocks a quick way back to the beginning. I mean, that's probably a lot of games. Golly. Let's see here. So, let's go back to... Yeah, they want me to go back and tell them that I, you know, killed their people that they... I mean, that right there. I mean, like, some of these people that, you know, we have, like, Raider Troubles, and they're, like, you know, the ones that were wanting stuff from, what was it, Sunshine Tidings Co-op? Really? It sets me out here? Golly. I mean, those guys, they had that, like, little, whatever, pre-war... Was it a bunker or something? Also, it didn't say it's cleared. So I'm kind of confused by that as well. But yeah. These raiders. Is there more people over there, maybe? No, I don't see anybody over there. I don't know. Man, I really wish they would have left that, power armored body there. But whatever. Game. Gotta be a jerk. Oh no, it's right here. Aha. So it fell down the ledge. That's gonna probably... Oh, I thought it was gonna over-encumber me. It's too heavy to carry. So, what did we get out of that? I was just clicking through it. We got power armor helmet 2, power armor right leg 2, and then just regular power armor on all the other stuff. Cool. It's pretty good. Also, how much does that put me closer? Yeah, we're still a pretty good bit away. So transfer, take it all. Thank you. Where does that put me? A lot closer. Okay. So let's get back down here and investigate this really quickly. And see what it's all about. Like, what they are actually, like, burrowing for. If that's what they're actually doing. Or if they're just using this as a base. I mean, it's not the greatest base. Also, what is this? Requires a key. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Okay. Whatever. So maybe there's a key in that little area that we didn't actually search. Or maybe I need to read these terminals and that's a key. Or that like gives me the key? I don't know. Terror control, upcoming events, communications, station 1 update. Cut guts from section, ventilation excellent, we're all good, incident free for 93 days. Okay. Nothing too crazy there. Ah. So we could have turned off the lights. And that would have probably gotten their attention, but, you know, whatever. I wonder, is that for the entire place, or was that just for that section, though? don't know. So what? When was this? This was Station 2, I guess. Or Station 3. So I missed Station 2. However, communications. What is this update? John Station 2 continues complaining about our crew for slowing down their production. Tells me to bring it up with you guys. Okay. Is there a Station 4 that we haven't gotten to yet? Potentially. Wait a second. Is that breaker up there for these lights? Are these lights not on? They're not on. Okay. Well then, let's have them on and see what's up here. Or down here. You know, whatever way it goes. There's something back there. So what is this? Just like coal? I mean, it's black. It's kind of like coal. Bedlam's terminal. Okay, so that's one. That's a dead removal. Good. That's tries reset. Jerk. Look around here, see what we got. It's a dud removed. That's a dud being removed. Let's see here. That's a dud removed. So we got bones. Is that the last thing we have? I think it is.
I'm in.
Okay, cleaning house. Turn around a shipment of scrap to save their lives. Find food they haven't earned, whispering to themselves about the things down in the mine. While I'm here now, these maggots have bigger things to fill than a couple of ferals. Okay. Another stoppage. Running out on time, but the crew we sent to clear out the ghouls down below haven't come back. We're running out of scrap up here. Deeper to the mines, guess I'll have to do everything around here. I'm safer in the light. Huh. Interesting. Well, why was it dark down here then? If you're safer in the light. These raiders. Golly. Got some food. I'll take that. So I'm assuming that's where I need to go next. Ooh, we got something right here.
Nice.
Take 5% land damage from robots. That's, you know, helpful. I'll take that. Thank you. Bucket lantern. I can take the lantern? Well, why not? Sure. As well, why not? Blamco, metal bucket again. I will take that because that has some stuff that I would probably need. But okay. So, apparently, there's some spooky stuff down here. And as we all know, I'm afraid of things that are spooky. So, this could be, you know, very entertaining. Or, you know, maybe all these guys were just, you know, kind of pansies. I don't know. Like dance. So, oh, they chained it up. They chained up the next area. Okay. What we got? Got some ferals here. I'm hidden. There's nothing. Oh, there's something around here. What do you think it is, dog meat?
No. Psst.
No. Cancel. Why don't you go that way? Go that way. See what's down there for me. You're not afraid, right? Nothing here. Something over there. It's a dead body. It's a shovel. Okay. Wow, he just went into the nothingness. I can't even see him. Golly, this is kind of spooky. What's up, dog meat? What'd you see? Did you see some bad stuff? What is that? Okay, I'm gonna shoot something off in here. That's a super mutant right there. Wait, is this a trap? Okay. Okay, maybe that wasn't a super mutant. Maybe I don't know what I'm talking about. But there are some feral ghouls here. But that looked like a super mutant. I don't know. Whatever. Sup, guy? Come over here. Okay. Give me some, better shots on you. I'd like to have, like, maybe a 70% chance to hit you in the head. There we go. You're getting closer to me. And there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Next one, please. Come on. Same thing. Need to get closer to me. Also, is your friend here going to get closer to me? No, I think you're going to get closer to me first. Well, dog meat could have you. Nope, I'll just go and kill you. Your friend will have to wait. Oh, golly. It's getting crazy in here. Hey, stop that. Stop that. No. Bad feral ghoul. You jerk. I wonder... Ooh, that actually... That may have killed him. Well, that's good. Antifreeze. Another mining helmet. Apparently there's something else around here. Because we keep getting almost unhidden. Feral ghoul. There we go. Toy rocket ship. That is what I'm talking about. So yeah, I don't know... Oh, we got somebody up there. Let's switch out to, that. You're dead. Let's go with you. I'm very bad with this gun, apparently. And, I mean, I don't really care about, you know, wasting ammunition with this guy. Because, I mean, I have a ton of it. It's basically like that little pea shooter we got. The 38 or whatever. There you go. I mean, these guys are not scary. I thought it would be, like, you know, a little bit scarier. They made it seem a lot scarier than it was. Golly. Now, whatever that is, if that's, like, you know, something big moving around, that's kind of scary. I mean, I wonder if it's, like, one of those behemoths. Golly, I don't want that. Oh. What the? What the? What's happening here? I don't know, I'm speechless. I don't even know what's happening here. Golly. Now this is kind of getting spooky. Okay, you're dead. Let's reload. Because that's... I don't even know. I don't even know what that is. I don't want to know what that is. Oh, we got a dead guy right there. So wait, what is... Oh, I guess that's just telling me to go out? Maybe? Like there's another way out up here, maybe? There you go. I mean, the speed on it is pretty good, this gun. I'm pretty satisfied with that. We are getting very close as well. Have I filled him up yet? I don't remember. I don't think we have, so we should be good. See, we got one raider here. I'll take all your stuff. Apparently you could not, you know, kill a couple ghouls.
Hey.
Yep, we don't have anything on him, so let's go ahead and give him as much of the stuff as we can give to him. Go. All of this is yours, dog meat. Do with it whatever you want. Except for throw it on the ground, because I want it. Okay, we got something that way, probably. Now we got another circuit box. Now we have something up this way. I wonder, I'm assuming probably this is where we find the key, definitely. And hopefully whatever's in there is actually good. And something that I would actually want. Really? I came up here for nothing? Golly. See, there's something back there. And then they just, like, you know, add the, you know, smoke effect. Or the misty effect, whatever you want to call it. Just to make it a little bit spookier. Why gotta do that, game? Oh, we got this guy. Can I actually shoot him in the head? It's okay. Apparently, if I would have shot him on my own, it probably would have done a little bit more. Shot you in the butt a couple more times. Hey, no. There you go. Did he, like, tear off his limb? That's good. Good job, dog meat. Okay, so what we got back here? Got you. Oh, was that a blood sample? I think it was. Cartons of cigarettes. Oh, we got station 4. So I wonder what they uncovered. Was it a dragon? Hopefully not. I don't want to relive Rain of Fire. Really don't want to see Matthew McConaughey right now. If he just pops out somewhere, I'm going to be very, very scared. Oh, although we get a bobblehead. Sneak bobblehead. That's not one of the things, right? So I can just go and take that. Probably have 10% harder to detect. Well, thank you. So what we find here? Please say dragons. Just joking. Play tape. Okay. So wait, what was the thing that we got from Hugo's Hole guy? Let's see, was it Dunwich? Hugo's Struggle. We got 4 of them now. I don't know. Apparently, we're getting... Well, we were getting closer to it, but now we're further away. I thought it was like 50-something meters. Anything up here that I can take? Antifreeze can. I'll take that. Well, we're just going to go deeper. See what's up. I mean, we got a bobblehead, so that's nice. I love bobbleheads, but... Oh. Oh. Oh, Tommy's here with me. Bradley Roman. How do I know this guy? Just body shot him. Hey, stop that, John Hatfield. I'm gonna shoot you in the crotch. We also need to heal. Let's go do that. Before we go any further. Okay, Tim shoots. Oh wait, didn't we just see something from him? Something had his name on it, right? Maybe. Dunwich something. Bob Stanson. Was he a raider? That's just scary. Okay, so they were doing something right here. Did they conjure up some, like, spirits or something? What was it? You got some, like, ornate stuff back here. Do I have to go into the pool? I'm not drinking the water. I'm not drinking the Kool-Aid. That does not look safe. Dogmeat, you go down in there. That'd just be great. Golly, if we're doing this, I'm saving. I'm going to go ahead and save. Where was it at? This, I guess, probably. Let's just go and save, and I guess I'll go in. What we got? Got an altar. Probably need to hurry up here. Got another altar. Moon's tooth. Okay. Okay, let's get out of here. Probably should have put the hazmat suit on. That may have helped a little bit. What's up, Dogmeat? Well, was that everything? We didn't get a key. We kind of need a key, don't we? To get into that thing? I guess. Let me turn that back on and let's go back down in here. You got a key on you, sir? Got some fungus, I'll take that. There a key someone in here? Get off the body. Maybe I didn't see the key. Don't know. Okay, I'm leaving. Go up. Okay, we're back out. Okay, maybe we're not back out. There we go, now we're out. Okay, so we have a specialty tool, but we still don't have the key. Unless I grabbed it off one of these dead bodies and just totally missed it. Which is definitely a possibility. So I'm wondering, am I going to be attacked by any more of these ghouls? Or is that it? We're done with the ghouls. We're done with these flashbacks. I can leave. Oh, no. We got less hidden there for a second. No, wait. It's this way. But dog meat? Heard like a little bit of a growl, maybe. Wait a second. Did we check up here? I do not believe we did. Is there a switch for this? That's, I think, for that. Wait a second. I think, can't we just shoot this? Yes, we can. The answer to that question is yes, we can. Come here, Mr. Ghoulies. Okay, let's shoot him in the torso as many times as we can. You're dead. Okay, you have no arms to hit me with. So I'm kind of not afraid of you. Hey, stop headbutting him. Golly. Just, you know, accept your fate. Golly. These jerks. Just hitting dogs with their heads. Okay, there's that. So what we got around here? Oh, that's just a mining helmet. I guess I'll pick it up for now. Again, we'd have like, you know, a whole, you know, settlement. Just miners. So here's section 5. Oh. Legendary feral ghoul. Probably don't want to let him touch me. If I can help it. You're dead, sir. So we get off him. Are you alive? Yes, you are. I just can't hit you again. Okay, so what we got here? Sharp metal right arm. Charisma intelligence. Ooh, charisma, you say, actually. Let's see here. I can't really read that. So does that increase? That increases my damage resistance from what I have already on my right arm. What's already on my right arm? Agility and perception. Do I have something else that already gives me agility and perception? Apparently not. Well, whatever. Oh, wait. Oh, wrong thing. Golly, guy. Okay. Got another raider dead body here. Is this going to put us over? Golly. No, we're still good. We're almost 100 away. Stim pack, I need that. I've been using a lot of those. Aluminum can. Guess we'll break into this. You know what? This may even be its own, like, episode. I may just make this a Fallout 4 episode. Cause we're doing some stuff that may or may not be doing some weird plot stuff. So let's see. Got another raider. You have a lantern. Yeah, you should have stayed, you know, not in the darkness. Where you had to hold a lantern and also fire guns. Okay, we're detected by something. And you did, sir. Man, he just got catapulted too. Okay, I'm assuming those are dead bodies that are not getting up and going to try to kill me, so let's continue on then. They probably were. They're feral ghouls, so they probably were just waiting to, you know, pop up. Golly. There you go. Golly, guy. You just really wanted to touch me. There you go. Have that in the face. Man, he just like slid along there. What was that? There's something below us? No, it says it's on the same level with us. I'm assuming it's wherever it is around this corner. Yep, it's another one of these guys. Okay. You're dead. So, any more flashbacks? Let's see. I don't see anything. Oh, that's the trap. Good job, dog meat. He just jumped on that grenade for me. He's a true pal. Now we're at station 6. Good night. How many stations are there? And why do only some of them have terminals that I can read stuff from? This is... See? Like I said. Dunwich Burrower's Key. Did I not say that? Well, if I'm going to make this an episode, you may not have heard it. But I said... whenever I was doing the, live stream, that, I bet there's, like, something at the end of this that unlocks a door that brings us back to the beginning. And what do you know? This brings us right back to the beginning. Okay. Well, whatever. Our guy looks like he despawned. That's an unfortunate circumstance. Okay. Well, apparently there were some people, I guess, there during the beginning of the apocalypse that decided to... I don't know what they were doing. Some type of ritual, it looked like. And, yeah. I guess they drank the Kool-Aid too much. Hopefully Dogmeat got his way down there. Anyway, so let's, I guess I'm gonna drop some stuff off at our little place that we found, up at the stairs, and do one more trip back and forth to Sanctuary, and golly, it's been 2 hours, and I've done hardly any, building. Golly. I don't even know where Dogmeat is. Hopefully he shows up here eventually. Hopefully he made it through the door alright, because he has stuff I need. Like, I gave him a lot of good stuff, I think, so. Oh, good. I heard his little pitter-patter of his paws, so we're good. Okay, so mine, grenades, I don't need those. I mean, that's a cool-looking blade. Poisoned, exceptional damage. So, I mean, if I were going to put a, like, melee weapon on my loadout, it would probably be that. There we go. So, I don't know, we'll see. Yeah, let's go back. Is it cleared now? No, still not cleared. I don't know how it's not cleared, but it says it's not cleared, so... Golly, is there a faster way down? Can I just take these stairs that I found over here all the way down? I don't know. Also, what is over here? We never actually... Oh, my. What's happening here? Am I stuck? Oh, no. Woo! Golly. Yeah, I never actually checked out what this was. So let's see. Nothing in there. Got ammo. That's a bottle cap mine. Anything actually on these? No. There's a terminal here that probably went to the turrets. Because it looks like it's stringing up maybe to them. So, whatever. I've already killed all your turrets. All your turrets are belong to dead. Yeah, I got all this stuff, I'm pretty sure. So we just need to get down there once again. Let's see. It's over here. I think so. Wait. Oh, further up. Further up. It's like, wait, what? Golly. Okay. Take off. There we go. So, that's everything we have to do here. Even though it says it's not cleared, I'm done. We're never going back there unless, I guess the main story takes me back there. And if I can only click on Green Top Nursery. There we go. So, yeah. Never going back. Not even going to look back. Golly. Okay. Let's talk to her.
So, can we stop worrying about paying tribute to those raiders?
Yeah. I murdered all of them. They won't bother you again.
They won't be bothering you again.
Thanks. It's good to know we can count on you guys when we're in trouble.
No problem. Hey, you gave me money. I love money.